fait l'autre jour avec nous 6ix9ine.
It's just like I don't want to mess up any bond with Dirk and everything. I don't want to trust the world because I know he makes so I can't. I don't want to trust it. Yeah, I'm gonna trust it.
We didn't know who was meeting. I didn't know.
I thought I was gonna do it with you and all that.
I didn't know.
Disrespecting some of the members and not with my
own.
Yeah, I'm around there. I'm around OTM and them boys. But I'm not affiliated with anything. You know,
this is safe. You never know what's going on.
Yeah.
So, should I be?
Basically, I said I want to mix the street shit with the social media.
Huh?
I'm saying you basically like don't want to mix like street media
with
like
social media.
Like, I feel like there's definitely a way to execute this and that.
Yeah. Well, you guys can still meet.
I think.
Huh? You guys should still meet on my thing. No matter what we do.
Regardless, you guys should meet.
Yeah.
Like, that's fine.
And we'll,
you guys
we'll
are just meet.
Whatever you guys want.
Yeah, you guys should meet. And then here you
go. Anything we could, like, do, and then, like, you guys, like, get cleared or something.
Well, whatever he wants to do. I didn't even know about that guy. You guys should just talk to him. But like either way, we
can be viral.
Either way, we can
still create. I know it's gonna be viral, but it's about respect. I don't want to cross his line. I don't want to do anything without his consent. Like cross his board.
You got him out to be in his business.
So he's
basically representing him in a sense.
Yeah,
we don't want to mix up no beef. We're just trying to get up. We're just trying to make money.
You guys should just go talk to Danny off camera.
Regardless of everything, you guys just meet, I'll figure it out from there.
There's too many people.
Yeah.